Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Uday Bhaskar, urologist and Uro Oncologist based at Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar. Prostate is a part of reproductive tract in all males which do enlarge or grow with age and present with complaints of like difficulty in passing urine, waking up more times in the night and reduced stream and straining to pass urine. This, when left like that, can lead to repeated urinary tract infections, formation of bladder stones, and also can lead to other complications in the form of urosepsis. So if this is detected early and can be managed medically and surgically, we do have state-of-art laser machine. Which is a diode laser and diode fiber laser, and also we have holmium laser which can be used for the prostate surgeries, so which are very bloodless and can even be done as in the form of a daycare or maybe extended surgery, extended stay of 1 day or 2 days. The patient has very less morbidity in this form of surgeries, and we use the latest technology here. So in the prostate enlargement also, it is better to detect them early. So getting it detected in the form of getting an ultrasound, a uroflowmetry and a urine test done, so it can be dealt in so that it doesn't lead on to other complications. And one more thing what I want to stress, being a uro-oncologist also, is screening of prostate cancers is very important. Prostate cancer is one of the most commonest cancer in males after lung cancer, and Bangalore the incidence of prostate cancer is quite high compared to other parts of India. So in the form of getting screening of prostate cancer by getting serum PSA levels done regularly after the age of 50, and also regular health checkups, will help us to detect the prostate cancer at an early stage, so that a proper treatment, either surgical or radiation treatment, can be given. Surgical in the form of robotic prostatectomies or laparoscopic prostatectomies can be done, so that we can give a complete cure to the prostate cancer and give a better quality of life and also improve the life expectancy of the patients. Please do visit Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar. We have the state-of-art facilities, and give us a chance to serve you all.